This is The Storm.
Hello everyone, and thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between the Parramatta Eels and the Melbourne Storm. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside of me is a two-time premiership winning coach, Mr. Phil Gould. Welcome, Gus.
The Parramatta Eels know exactly what's needed of them. They would have studied the tape all week and identified key areas where their opponents have been found wanting. They're sure to expose them here. I believe their clinical approach will be simply too good for their hapless opponents.
Hapless opponents, that is the opinion of Gus. So a look around the crowd. They still expect a contest. And it is time to get it on. The crowd goes up with a kickoff. Dealing. Been practicing that pass. They've lost it. Aloia. Muna. More pass. The ball's been turned over. Strong defense. Muna. Look out. And he's through the line. Gathered in on the 10-meter line. Double play. That try sends the home crowd crazy.
I'll be happy to get the first try, and I'd say we'll be looking.
Six tackles there. Stouts breaks through. Halfway through this set. Country. Oh, last tackle. And still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Alka-Falau. He is in the clear.
Off to a very good start here. But want to continue putting the pressure on.
A very good try scored here. Well played.
The first of six. Switch. French breaks through the defence. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. Still going. Blast through the third. And now for another try.
Another try scored here. They need to get their act together, Andrew.
Long. Country there to field the kick. Clark. Last tackle. Country gets a kick away. And he's right in position to field the kick. Nice work. Rushes off the defence. The rumble kick. Nearly half time. Power. What a bomb this is. The French flying through the air to catch that one. The stadium shakes after that tackle. There's tackle. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half time. Well, we've witnessed another half of football.
Out of the number of areas they need to concentrate.
Bouncing ball. Vizela. Power. Stimson. Powers through the defence. Nice defence. Here's the second. Landing tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Power. Puts good to ball. Double play. Takes the catch in goal and to the 20 to go. He restarts with a tap. Sevi, Paul and all tackle. Anderson, Clark, clear through that tackle. Nice defence there. That's the first, out of a chair. It's the last now. Country launches a kick. Power on the bounce, has the ball. Beats a tackle. Eventually tackled by the defence. Ball. Blows past the defence. Now he's tackled and in the touch. Doolin. Tackle one completed. Last. Doolin. He punts it. Now, doesn't get the ball on the fall.
He just keeps going and going and...
Let's see what they can come up with. Power. Puts up the ball. And there it is. First try of the match for the Melbourne Storm. And that relieves a little bit of pressure.
Bomb kicks can be a real lottery. And they've come up with a good try from it here. Those defenders will be very frustrated. They didn't defuse that kick. On the opposition.
The Eels lead 18-6 here. Goes long. Power latches onto that kick.
He's worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
Stimson. Drinkwater
shoves off that tackle. Double act in defence ends that run. That's the second. Edwards, Power, Galo. Galo breaks through the line. The Storm are looking dangerous here. Backed into the two. That's tackle five. Power ticks. It's a race. This could be trouble. Well, that was looking dangerous, but they kept their heads and they take possession. He just... Sully. Sully breaking his way through the line. Team is on a roll. Full time. Yes, my friend. The Tipsters were right on the money with this one.
That's 2 points they expected to collect, and now they're safely in the bag. A top performance. Their opponents were never really.